Greetings, my people. This is Nadine, and we are What We Eat, Let's Cook. Today, we're going to make those tacos that we put on Facebook. Come on, let's start with the ingredients. We're going to have organic blue shell tacos, and this is going to be the star of the taco. It's the jackfruit, and this is this jackfruit is... Here's the ingredients on here. It's just organic jackfruit. It comes in a pouch. We couldn't find the fresh fruit, so we're going to use this today. Organic corn. Our poblano, Mexican pepper, red pepper, onion. And then we're going to use our Thai basil, cilantro, tomatoes, and lettuce. All right, so let's get started. Before you begin, You want to boil off your jackfruit. You want to cover it in water and boil it off for about 10 minutes. Now that may be too much water, but and what we're going to do, we're going to boil it off 10 minutes and then we'll pull it apart, okay? And then we'll talk about that a little bit later. Let's get going with, cooking off all our other ingredients. We're going to add olive oil to our pan. Okay, we want to get our, have our pan nice and hot. I'm gonna have to turn it up some. Okay, and we're gonna start off, this is a whole package of corn. You don't have to use a whole pack. You can use you can use a half a pack if you want, but we're gonna go on and use the whole pack. Okay. We're gonna add a little bit of seasoning. We're gonna add like a teaspoon of sea salt. This is sea salt and black pepper mixed. A teaspoon of cumin. Teaspoon of turmeric. And some liquid amino. All right. Show you how, you know, we really want to break it up. And if you had your raw jackfruit, you'd have to really do a little bit more laborious work to pull it apart. You want to get it nice and stringy. Liquid smoke, teaspoon of liquid smoke to our jackfruit, teaspoon of cumin, turmeric, teaspoon of sea salt, black pepper, and lastly, chili seasoning, tablespoon of chili seasoning. Well, I wish y'all could smell it. This is gonna be delicious. Okay, get ready to plate this up. Thank you. the Thai basil on there. I guess I'll just stick a piece in here. Because guess what? I'm getting ready to eat this. I'm going to taste this for y'all so the video won't be so long. Let me taste it. This is so good. Y'all. It's delicious. I'm gonna put some red pepper on that. I love y'all. Please like and share this video. I wanna know how your tacos came out. What you wanna do different? Man, I'm open to, you know, anything that you wanna share with us too. I love y'all. Please be good to each other. All right, I'll see you next time. Peace.